In my previous video, I tested to see if there is a relation to fire rate and frames per second. I found that on a client-sided offline match, there was a definite correlation between fire rate and frame rate. This is a short video showing the difference between 120, 60, 30, 15, and 2 FPS from an outside perspective on a live match.
That was weird. Were you shooting in a constant stream for yourself?
Yeah.
Now for the final magazine, 15 FPS.